In this remote little country village, the mortal remains of a man are laid to rest.
Who is it this time, Peter?
It's Mr. Spaulding. They found him this morning. Just like the others.
Just like the others, he died in the night.
Get away from there! Get away!
Suddenly, violently, horribly.
This is an evil place. Corrupt and evil.
Evil, as venomous as a snake, turns the quiet of this village into a writhing hell on earth. Where every man fears for his safety and his sanity. Where everyone is suspect.
What do you mean they died by some sort of magic? Some witchcraft?
For the first time in my life, I'm frightened.
Everyone is frightened. The doctor who'd lived his life in the East. This man who could be the next victim. This woman and this girl are frightened, hypnotized by the crawling, creeping spell of the reptile.
Stop! Pack your things, we're leaving.
No, Dr. Franklin. You are not leaving.
I could kill you.
Possibly. But you could never be free then, could you? And what would happen to little Anna then?
Trapped like animals in a cage and getting closer and closer, suffocating them with terror. The reptile.